Yo, yo, what is going on, fun? Thanks so much for tuning in. Once again, my name is Esline, and in this video, we are continuing with the Dogwood Cafe. In the previous Sims 4 video, we started on the foundations of the building, and also on the restroom that is in the back of the lot itself. Because unfortunately, due to like a space constraints, we're not able to fit the the restroom sort of close in and nicely inside the building. So we decided to create one on the outside script of the lot itself. And today we're going to be adding all the rocks, all the trees, all the bushes, all the other nature and decorative pieces. And therefore, like, whenever it's all finished, it will have a very natural look to it. And also the restroom, because it is like further away from the main building, because of all the foliage items and things that we place right now, it really works together quite nicely. Even though guests will have to walk outside to go to the other building to use the restroom. But we'll be adding a ton of items in this video. And at the end, it will be looking very natural. Also with the couple of photos that have been used for the thumbnails of the videos themselves. You can really see it's like very like natural. And I'm personally very happy with the outcome of this build. Especially with the nature aspect of things, which I really enjoy adding in various games. So that's either like in The Sims, but also in Planet 2, for example. I really enjoy adding those items in. And especially with the tool mod that we use a whole lot in this section of the build. And because we are going to be lowering most of those rocks a little bit in the ground. So it's like a mixture of, you will see the rock and then like right next to it, there's like more like grass in between. Just to give it like a very natural look that we go for and try to achieve with all the builds that we do. The way that I personally place these rocks, it's for me personally very chill to do it this way. It's like we place a whole lot of items that we want to use, and then in this instance it will be the rocks, just like on a normal ground level, and kind of get to like a good position where we want to have those rocks at. And then use the tool mod to do like section by section, and then like lower them into the ground whenever we start on that bit. So as you can see, it looks a little bit weird now with all the rocks like glitching through each other and all just like in one level, and it doesn't look like natural whatsoever. But whenever we sort of sink them in the ground with the tool mod, you'll see like a big difference occurring whenever everything like gets to its final position and place. Also, again, we'll be focusing a whole lot on the foliage aspect of this video, but here and there you'll also see like these moments from inside the build itself, because like here and there I did leave out a couple extra sections of the gameplay itself whenever we're working on the foundations and the interior of the building, just to cut like a little shorter on the video itself, because otherwise it would be quite long. So you'll be able to see some bits here and there along the way with some new items that you may have not seen before in the previous video. Also, all the videos that we have on YouTube have been created first over on Twitch, so all the builds that is. So if you're interested in seeing all these type of builds live, so that will either be for Planet 2 but also for The Sims, feel free to click the link in the description down below, which will redirect you to the Twitch channel. So you're able to see all these builds live as they unfold. If you're interested in seeing all the process from start to finish, then Twitch is also the place to be if you want to see the live content of things. Commentary bit though will be a little bit shorter than in the previous video, so I apologize for that. But the main aspect will be for the foliage bit, so it will be a whole lot of the same. So a lot of rock placements, a lot of tree placements, bush placements, and decorational pieces. But hopefully you'll enjoy the remaining of the speed build, and also with adding all those items in. And hopefully you'll enjoy the outcome of the video and the build specifically itself as well, because I'm personally very happy with the outcome. So thank you then for tuning in. Much appreciated. Hopefully you will enjoy the remaining of the video. We'll see you on the next one. Stay safe. Have a good one. Bye-bye.